Dude, that was some sick shredding, bro.
Totally.
I ain't never seen you shred that hard. I haven't seen anybody shred that hard.
What can I say, bro? It's the Weasel. Yeah. Yeah.
Anyways, brah, I saw you out there getting some checkouts from the Lizades. How do you do it?
Do you wanna know?
Bro, I wanna know. I wanna know. Trying to jock me? You jocking me? You jocking me, brah?
Distant red neon shivered in the heat. I was feeling like a stranger in a strange land. You know where people play games with the night. God, it was too hot to sleep. I followed the sound of a jukebox coming from up the levee. All of a sudden I could hear somebody whistling from right behind me. I turned around and she said, always end up down at Nick's Cafe. I said, I don't know. The wind just kind of pushed me this way. She said, hang the rich.
Catch the blue train. Racing.
Hey, what the heck?
That was just a taste.
And how much for the whole thing?
$7.
Dang it, Todd! You know I'm on a fixed income. God bless Obama, Grandma gives me $6 a week.
Okay. $4.
You drive a hard bargain, Todd. But God bless Obama, I'm sold.
All right, man, I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese.
Laters. Listen to my new album.
He scammed me!